Hey guys, sorry for the late check-in after I already worked out, so there's no decent face today, but I recorded a video earlier and then I ran out of memory on my phone, so I didn't save it. So mostly I just talked about how this weekend went, because I didn't really do much to check in. But on Sunday we went to the Bridal Expo and it was a lot of fun. Had pizza and I got really sick because I'm lactose intolerant, and a milkshake sounded delicious, so I had a milkshake with pizza and it just didn't end well. And then yesterday we got engagement pictures done and it was a lot of fun, and I kind of recorded a short video while I still looked pretty decent. Hang on. We won a 2-for-1 cruise at the Bridal Expo. We were really excited because we've been debating about going on a cruise for the honeymoon, and so that just helps with the cost. And what else? Today was my first day taking over the classroom by myself, and the kids were 6th graders without a teacher. So it was like I hadn't been there as long as I have, and I just kind of told them that it wasn't okay, and by the end of the day they were behaving really well, so I mean that helped. So tomorrow's a full day by myself, so that'll be good. I don't know, so far I'm a lot stricter of a teacher than I thought I was gonna be. More strict, whatever. But I'm also really hands-on because I'm a hands-on learner, so I feel like I teach best using that same technique. It's 8:20 right now, which stinks because I was gonna go home and hang out with Bri before I had to go to bowling, because bowling starts in 20 minutes and it's a 10-minute drive. So I don't really know. I lost a little bit more weight, which I was really excited about because I didn't eat very well this weekend. Obviously leaving the gym right now. I ran an extra mile on accident. So I usually do 2.25 miles during whatever app, and I make sure I go that far. Like, that's the minimum I'll go. And I did a 5K tonight, so 3.12 miles, without even realizing it. I just saw the decimal percent of the mile, and I was like, well, if I run hard, I can, you know, finish in the amount of time. And then I finished, and I was like, hey, that's not 2 miles, that's 3 miles. So I was really excited. My leg doesn't hurt as much. It started hurting right around the mile and a half, and then I stretched a little bit and it was golden. I mean, it hurts a little bit right now, but not nearly as bad as it was, which is really good because that really, really hurt. I don't know. I'm having a pretty good day. My friend who did my hair beautifully for engagement pictures also taught me how to put makeup on, because I'm attempting to learn to girl, because I don't do makeup and I don't do hair. Obviously, because you've seen the past 3 weeks. Which, tomorrow is my 3 week on vlogging, which is pretty cool. It's way on Wednesday. I'm a little anxious about it because I don't know how it... That's just my life right now. But, yep. So I'm pulling up into my apartment complex and I'm going to go inside and I'm going to love on my puppy and the boy, and then I'm going to go to bowling, then I'm going to go home and go sleep, and then I'm going to get up early and go to the school so I can get stuff done. The smart board stopped working during the presentation that I made for the smart board today, and that just made life difficult. So, I don't know. I'll talk to you guys tomorrow. Have a good night. Hope you had a productive day. I have so many calories left over that my fitness pal yelled at me that I wasn't eating enough, so I get to eat more food, and I'm so excited. Oh. All right. Have a good night, guys. Bye.